1983, a few of us got together and just decided, like we'd lost a couple of members through looking at, you know, looking for parties and that sort of thing, eh? And we just found a place to party up, eh?
A safe place to party.
Safe place, yeah. I mean, if you're riding around looking for parties, well, you know, you're going to get in trouble, eh, you know? So, you know, if you're on the booze and then, eh, so you're better off staying in one place. You know, like the smaller towns, that's where they're missing out, eh? They haven't got nightclubs and that to go to, like in New Plymouth and that. So, it's just a place to come down and meet your friends, eh? Have a good time.
No, I know the Lions do a lot of good work around town, and they say that you guys do the same, a lot of good work. It's not that I want to make you sound like Christian Mission, that's what you think. What sort of things do you guys get up to?
Before they built the TSB in Okanaki, there used to be an old shop there, it was about 90 years old. We gave them a hand to pull it down, and took a couple of days to do it, and that was quite a hard case, you know, pulling this whole building down, but we got it all done, eh?
You sort of like the Lions, except in black jackets.
Oh, no, we just like riding bikes and having a good time and cruising along, eh, you know? We don't, you know, us guys get on with everyone, if there's no hassles, we're right, eh?
Now, we've been in Okanaki a couple of days now, and I've noticed that the town comes to a grinding halt at milking time. Is that the same for you guys?
Oh, yeah, we got a few of the guys, you know, they got farms and that, eh, you know, they, oh, they're milking it. Yeah, everyone has to milk because they're farmers.
So what do most of you guys do? So no unemployment's pretty rough around here.
There's really nothing for the young people here, eh? They've got to sort of move to New Plymouth or move out of the area to get jobs, eh? You know, which is wrong, eh? These, like all the farms and that around here, the amount of money they make for the country, you know, the amount of, you know, like Kiwi Dairy Factory, eh? Amount of milk that goes through there, the amount of money that they make, they should be putting some back into the small towns, but they're not doing that, eh?
Hi, guys.
Hey.
You look busy.
Yeah.
Been here all day.
What's all this in aid of?
Coastal Rugby League. Just fundraising for our new clubs we have to establish in the near future.
Oh, good. Oh, they smell great.
Yeah.
What have you done them in?
We actually marinated these ones because we heard the new lot were coming in, so we thought we'd do the best we could and marinate the steak, especially for the new lot.
The club president.